हे गाइस, अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने एसपीएस कार्स को सब्सक्राइब ना किया हो तो भैया जल्दी से जाके सब्सक्राइब करें। वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो लाइक करें और शेयर करना ना भूलें। कुछ और बोलना चाहता हूँ कि बस इंस्टा और ट्विटर और फेसबुक पेजेस पे जाके जो है जल्दी से फॉलो कर लें, जिससे आपको लेटेस्ट अपडेट जल्दी मिले। तो वीडियो के बारे में बता दूँ कि वीडियो है भैया फुल इंग्लिश में, एनालिसिस वीडियो है, और कुछ वीडियोज़ जो हैं कंपैरिजन वीडियो जो कि कल आने वाली है वो होगी हिंदी में, और मिक्सचर चलता रहेगा। तो प्लीज़ वीडियो को एंड तक देखें और अपना सपोर्ट दें, सब्सक्राइब करें चैनल को। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं।
So guys, this is our Mahindra Scorpio. Yeah guys, तो मैं लाया हूँ आप सभी के लिए ये कार, और इसका एनालिसिस आप देख रहे हैं पूरा इंग्लिश में। तो बता दूं, अगर आपको पहले ही बता दूं, वीडियो एंड तक देखें प्लीज, और मैं बता दूं आपको कि अगर इसका एनालिसिस आपको हिंदी में भी चाहिए तो प्लीज जरूर से कमेंट करके लिखें। तो चलिए अब स्टार्ट करते हैं। तो This is our Mahindra Scorpio guys, and Mahindra Scorpio is running on Indian roads from more than a decade, and as the car has been launched in India on June 20, 2002. So this is very good if we talk about the reputation of Mahindra Scorpio in India. If we talk about the exterior interior of this car is at the average level, only for the interior this car is at the average level. If we talk about the exterior, this is so good. If we talk about the exterior, so let's come to the front. Okay, so the front of this car is also has been completely changed. Mahindra have changed this car completely, as the front has a good work. But if we look at the grill, this grill reminds us the car that is Jeep Compass. Yeah guys, you can see in this picture that Jeep Compass have the same strips that is copied in this Mahindra Scorpio. Yeah guys, in the Mahindra Scorpio has the same chrome strips as the Jeep Compass have. So let's talk about the headlights and the fog light of this car. They are automatically working. Headlights are also automatic, as well as the fog light is also automatic. If we talk about the bumper is also so good, as the height is also so good. If we come to the side view is the same as the previous car. Yeah guys, as the previous model, the side is not so well worked. If we talk about Mahindra, haven't worked on the side because what they think, we can't say. Mahindra haven't worked so much on the side. Only thing they have changed, is the mirror. Back mirror of this car. The design is little bit changed, but the side is completely same. So let's talk about the back of this car. The back of this car is also so fantastic. If you look at the tail lamps, are also so good. If we talk about the Mahindra's logos remind us the car brand which we are driving. If we talk about the name of this car, Scorpio reminds us the this name logo reminds us the car we are driving and the variant we have owned. So guys, I have opened this car, and if we talk about the engine of this car, Mahindra Scorpio, so M-Hawk 4-cylinder turbocharged diesel engine, which is very good, but the power it generates is not so much good. The power the Mahindra highest variant generate is 140 horsepower. This is just normal for everyone. Yeah guys, 140 horsepower is not so much good. It is average. If you talk about the lowest horsepower, this is 120 horsepower. If we talk about the torque is very good. If the torque this car generates is 280 Nm, which is the lowest torque, and the highest torque that this car generates is 320 Nm torque. Okay, let's talk about the price of this car. The price of this car is not so much high, but it is so good. 12.39 lakhs to 15.99 lakhs. Obviously, it will raise us up to 16 lakhs. Okay, let's talk about something more and the door work. If we Okay, so let's talk about the interior of the Mahindra Scorpio. If we talk about the interior of the Mahindra Scorpio has been completely changed in terms of interior also. If we talk about the doors are not so much good. If we talk about the front doors are not properly worked and the rear doors are overworked. Because Mahindra have provided us a phone dock on the door to put our phones and even the bottle dock. Bottle dock are common for any of the car. But if we talk about the front door haven't even a place to put a bottle. So guys, there is no space on the doors to on the front doors to put something, some bottles, chips, wafers, anything. Okay. So if we talk about the steering is quite good. It is made up of full leather and the seats are also made up of leather only. Okay, only for the highest variant. Yeah guys, only for the highest variant. If we talk about the S7 and S9, these are only made up of fabric fiber. Okay, fabric. Okay, not so much good. If we talk about the comfort is also not good. So guys, let's talk about the back of the Mahindra Scorpio. If we talk about the back seats of Mahindra Scorpio, they are quite disappointing because there is no boot space. Okay, a very little boot space. If we unfold both the seats and two persons are sitting on the opposite seats, they will rub each other's legs and they will feel uncomfortable because there is no boot space in the car. And if we unfold the seat, if we fold the seat, they will the Mahindra have a lot of boot space. So this is the problem with the back of this car. If we talk about the interior of this car, interior seats, the middle seat is quite good. But not so much because the leg room and the head room are good. But the leg room have one problem that it have less comfort and convenience. The seat is very long but the convenience is, I don't know where it is. So if we talk about the front, so let's go to the front. If we talk about the dashboard is quite good but not so much. And if we talk about the front seat, the driver's seat, if we want to adjust the driver's seat and the co-driver's seat, we need to open the door. That is the biggest problem. If we are in a traffic and a traffic jam and we want to adjust our seat, we need to open the door. But we can't because another cars are also placed, okay, are also in the traffic, so we can't do so. So this is very disappointing if we talk about this car. If we talk about the acceleration is also not so much good because it reaches 100 km of speed in just 12.39 seconds. So it takes 12.39 seconds to reach 100 km speed and the highest speed it just reaches is 150 kmph because the car gets lost, okay, so get lost in just 150 kmph of speed. So guys, let's talk about the sound quality of Mahindra Scorpio. If we talk about the sound quality of Mahindra Scorpio, it is quite poor because the sound quality is so worst. Mahindra Scorpio's music system have a poor sound quality because as we raise the volume, the sound quality get worse and we wish to close this music as soon as possible. So let's talk about the interior, more interior features. We get a sunglasses space to put our sunglasses and a phone dock near us, near the seat. But What is best in this car? If we talk about the comfort, the best thing in this car is that both the front seat have armrest. Okay, that is the best part of this car. So if we talk about the gear, 6-speed manual gear, and the sound quality of the whole car, the noise that this car creates is so poor. If we talk about the noise of this car, Yeah, guys, it is cool, but only when we start the car. When we start the car, the roar is so good, but when we start giving the acceleration, the car sound get poor as well, because there is so much of noise if we accelerate, continuously accelerate this car. And when we reaches at the speed of 150 km or above 100 km of speed, the car starts vibrating. If we are driving the car, the steering wheel will get start vibrating. Okay guys, that's enough for the interior. So let's go out of the car and talk something more about this. Okay, this was Mahindra Scorpio. We are again at the exterior. So the features are so good. I have given the list of features also. If we talk about the features are quite good. It have automatic climate control, cruise control on the steering wheel, speed control as well, and many more features. But the main thing we want in a car is the mileage, is the power, is the top speed, and the stuff, and the entertainment and the comfort, and all these things are average in this car, because the comfort is also not so good if we talk about the back seat and the middle seat. And the entertainment, the sound quality of this car is also at the average level, because it is not so much good. The reason I have already told. Okay, if we talk about the mileage is quite good, but not so much good, because the power is not at all so good. If we talk about the power, the mileage should be at another level, but the power is also poor and the mileage is also poor, and the car even gets some of the things that we want in a car. The power, horsepower, 140 horsepower. If we talk about the M-Hawk engine, it is quite very good, but when we come to the power is so less in comparison with the M-Hawk engine. So this was Mahindra Scorpio, and that's it for today. If you want this video in Hindi, so please comment, go and comment in the comment section, and don't forget to share this video to all your friends, subscribe my channel, and also hit the like button if you like this video, and don't forget to follow me on Insta, Facebook, and Twitter account.